don't like it till you try it, is my message to you. I hate them flying rodents and I get a lot of flack, but once you go back, you never go back. You may think I'm some sort of ghoul, but I'm just a man who's a bad eating fool. I eat that bad all over this town. You can find me sleeping, hanging upside down. I like Earl Scruggs, but I prefer Lester Flatt. I like a T-bone steak, but I love me a bat. I never was much of a heavy metal dude, but me and Ozzy Osbourne got the same taste of food. If they so bad at the Taco Bell, I'd fly out the window like bats out of hell. Try a little bat, you're in for a treat. That's why we call it the other black meat. In Georgia, they gave me a 10-gallon hat. First man ever ate a 10-gallon bat. When normal folks get hungry, they go to a Dunkin'. When I get hungry, I go spelunkin'. When I come home, it always makes me smile to see my wife cooking bad buffalo style. She batters it up, if you'll pardon the pun, with some coleslaw on a sesame bun. With all this trouble, I won't eat a bat, so that should answer how I got so fat. I'm like Trump, the way he gets grouchy when he's corrected by Dr. Fauci.